Alan, hola. ¿Cómo estás tú? ¿Cómo te sientes aquí en Chile? Pardon. I mean, how do you feel here in Chile?
So-so.
So-so? Don't worry about it. You'll feel better soon. I'll see you later.
No te dije, me fue pésimo en la prueba.
¿Qué pensás hacer ahora?
No sé, po.
Oye, Claudia, ¿por qué no hablas con el gringo ese que llegó para que te ayude? ¿Cómo es que se llama?
Con Alan.
¿Ese?
Nada que ver, o...
Oye, a propósito, ¿te has fijado cómo mira a la Fabiola en clase? No le saca los ojos de encima.
Ay, si tú sabés que la Fabiola pololea con Juan Francisco, pues.
¿Y desde cuándo que eso le importa a la Fabiola? Dime tú.
Que eres mal pensado, oye, te pasaste.
Va, yo sé por qué te lo digo. No la conoceré yo. ¡Ja!
Oye, Fabiola, ¿cómo te pudiste sacar un 50 en la prueba? Todavía no entiendo.
Yo tampoco, y además es que no me gané nada porque no quiero saber de esa prueba. No quiero saber.
¿Pero por qué no le dijiste a Juan Francisco
claro,
que te ayudara?
Claro, Juan Francisco, tú sabes cómo es.
Pololo.
Voy hablando del rey de Roma.
Hi girls.
Hi.
Have you seen my girlfriend?
Your girlfriend?
Yes, my girlfriend.
She's over there. Over there.
Okay. Bye.
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 Hi, girls. What's wrong with you?
There's one too many here.
Yeah. Yes.
Bye, Fabiola. Bye, Juan.
Bye, Fabiola. Hurry up.
Bye. Keep a chair for me, okay?
What's the matter with you?
Nothing.
I know. You got a 50, didn't you?
Yes, a 50. And do you know why?
Don't blame me. You didn't study enough.
But you didn't help me. In fact, you never helped me.
I couldn't take the test for you.
I'm not saying that. You never wanted to study with me, and you never had time to help me. Oh, Juan Francisco, you're always thinking about yourself. There isn't anybody else in your life.
But I love you.
I can't understand what you mean by love. Selfishness is not the same as love.
Oh, sorry. Let me...
Don't worry.
Sorry. Was my fault.
It doesn't matter.
Repeat after me. Number one. The ship is on the sea.
The ship is on the sea.
Ship.
Ship.
The ship is on the sea.
The ship is on the sea.
Number two. The chip is on the table.
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 Ship.
Ship.
Chip.
Ship.
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 Chip.
Chip. The chip. Is on the table.
The chip is on the table.
Number three. The boats are made of paper.
Then the boats are made of paper.
The boats are made of paper.
The boats are made of paper.
Okay, good. Take off your earphones and sit in a circle.
Pardon me, Sarah?
No, I'm her assistant.
Pardon, me dijeron... Hablar usted, yo ser nuevo aquí. Mi nombre es Sir Alan Parker.
Enough, Alan. You can speak English, everybody will understand you.
Oh, well, the fact is that I'm going to study next term here, and I want to have an idea how things go in here. How the system is, kind of activities, subjects, and I like to know whether I can come to classes and make some friends.
Well, actually, I'm not the right person to solve your problem, but after classes, you can go to talk to Mr. Widorski. Now, sit down, please, if you want to participate in this class.
Why don't you stand here?
Fabiola, where do you think you're going?
It's none of your business.
How can you say that? You're my girlfriend.
I know, but I can have some other friends. And in fact, I have a new friend who really likes to help me. And he's not selfish like others.
Any problem?
No problem, Alan. Let's go.
It's really good to know you're going to study with us this semester. I told you that Mr. Widorski was an excellent person.
Yes, you were right. I'm also very happy.
Look, the group is over there.
Hoy acuérdense que mañana empiezan las competencias en el estadio.
Sí, no podemos dejar que los de castellano nos ganen.
No,
de
ninguna manera.
Oye, Juan, ¿y tú
vas
a participar o no? Siempre te corres.
No, ustedes saben que soy muy intelectual.
¡No!
¡Momento! La verdad es que no me interesa estar corriendo como tonto alrededor de una pista.
Lo que pasa es que tú no corres ni vas a tomar la micro.
Ya.
Hi.
Excuse me.
Bye.
What were you talking about?
We were talking about the competitions on Friday afternoon.
Oh, how interesting. I used to practice several sports in the USA. Football, soccer, baseball.
Hey, we don't have any doubt about your great physical condition.
But remember, we're in Chile, okay?
I see. Fabiola, let's go and see the roses.
Oh, yes, I'd like to.
¿Quién te crees que soy?
Pardon?
¿Cómo que no caché? Una maqueta, si el tonto.
Pardon?
She's my girlfriend, you know that?
So what?
I don't want you to be with her.
But she's just a friend.
A friend? Are you laughing at me?
Juan, calm down, please.
Behave yourself.
Don't tell me what I have to do, okay?
Hey, why don't you work out your problems at the stadium, hey? Let the wise guy choose.
Well...
choose any sport you want.
I dare you to run against me.
Run against you? Okay, when?
Tomorrow, at the stadium, at 2:00.
Okay, tomorrow.
Everything. Haven't you realized that Juan is doing all his effort for you? You don't deserve him.
Juan, let's go away from here.
Why?
I think you're making a fool. She doesn't deserve you. You don't need to prove anything to anybody.
You don't understand anything. I have to do it.
Why? Why do you have to prove that you are better than Alan? You are just proving that you are more stupid than Alan.
Why don't you mind your own business? Leave me alone.
Ready?
Show you that you're very important for me and I can't do anything for you.
You're not angry with me any longer, are you?
No, of course not. But I still have one doubt. What about Alan?
Congratulations. You're a very good competitor. Viola, you have a very good high. Keep him.
Do you still have any doubt?
No.
Much closer to them.
So I'll join them.